work occupies the body and distracts the mind. It is a noble and worthy thing.
Stench of aliens permeates this facility, but it is tolerable because it represents progress. I acquired specimens for experimentation. Org, Tau, Eldar. Even a Tyranid Lictor, which nearly caused a revolt among my tech priest allies. I designed the weapon to use the warp energies to target the weak points in the Xenos brain and rupture them. That is the tidy theory. When I put it into practice, however, the specimen's head explodes. Distasteful, but effective. The weapon works.
It may be severed, but it's still the enemy's strong point.
The fleet is preparing an all-out assault.
So attack will not be enough to stop the forces of chaos.
I know. Good luck, Titus.
from you, demon.
You will tell me after you're dead.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus.
Captain Titus, Thunderhawk Lance of Jove is at your disposal, Captain.
I must reach the orbital spire. Tell your pilot to make his approach.
Yes, sir.